My name is Tony Sazza. Today we're going to talk about Chianti Classico. What is Chianti Classico? Chianti Classico, it's a region, and Chianti Classico, it's a wine. When I say Chianti Classico, it's a region, that means actually we're talking about area, which one is in between Florence and Siena. If we're talking about Chianti Classico wine, we are talking about Sangiovese. Obvious, to produce Chianti Classico, producers has to follow certain rules. For example, Chianti Classico has to contain minimum 80% of the Sangiovese. Chianti Classico, it's regulated for the production per yield, when wine is going to be commercialized in the market, etc., etc. But anyway, today about Chianti Classico, we will ask enologist Leonardo Bellacini, who is the technician and responsible for the winery San Felice, and he's going to explain us a little bit more precise about Chianti Classico. Please, Leonardo.
Good morning. My name is Leonardo Bellacini. I'm working in San Felice since June 84 as a winemaker first and quality responsible since 1999.
Question number one. Leonardo, can you tell us something about soil in Chianti Classico?
The soils of Chianti Classico are mainly three kinds. The most representative is a sort of limestone sedimentary soil that make that the Sangiovese, the generosity of Sangiovese is controlled by the lime and make that the yield is naturally low. This is the soil where the Sangiovese show the concentration and capability of aging. Second soil is the Macigno del Chianti, is still a sedimentary soil, but a little lighter. The pH is neutral, and we obtain a kind of wine more elegant, and anyway is a very challenging soil because the Sangiovese can suffer a little bit the drought, but in the good vintage is as good as the Galestro and Alberese, the limestone. And the third soil is the sandy soil. Sandy soil that are usually on the bottom of the valley, along the stream or the river. And here the Sangiovese produce more light grape that allowed us to produce young Chianti, more fruity, more crispy acidity. Anyway, all this kind, these three kind of wine produce wines that give the opportunity to the winemaker to have different result, different element to use in the final blend.
Ciao Leonardo.
Ciao Tony.